talking about the ghetto. Funky, funky ghetto. Trying to survive, trying to stay alive.
The Treaty of Versailles punished Germany, no air force, and a small army. The Germans had to pay lots of money. It left them broke. It wasn't even funny. The Great Depression hit Germany. It caused dictators to gain popularity, making lots of promises to the people, convincing them that the Jews were evil. Fascist dictators were taking over as Nazi aggression grew stronger. People believed the lies that Hitler told them. They turned a blind eye to all the death and destruction.
To stop him. The U.S. didn't join.
They couldn't block him.
They used opinion to control him, but in the end,
Hitler stomped them.
Then he sent a troop to the Rhineland. The League sat back
with no plan.
The nation finally agreed to hand him the Sudetenland
for free.
Hitler and Stalin signed a pact. They agreed to split up Poland and not fight back. Hitler didn't trust Joseph Stalin. 1 week later, he invaded Poland.
World War II started in 1939.
Hitler and the Nazis controlled your mind.
Hitler was known for his defiance. He brought together his team and formed the Axis Alliance. The Allies formed an alliance of their own to defeat Hitler and take back control. They were tired of playing his games. It was time for things to change.
If you were different, you were sent away. The ghettos and camps is where you stayed. Life in the ghetto was harsh. You were separated from families and torn apart. You had no food and worked all day. When you got tired, they sent you away.
Hitler had hatred for the Jews. They were locked in camps and tortured too.
The Jews, the communists, and his political opponents never heard from again. A very tragic moment.
In 1937, December 13th, China got invaded by the Japanese. Japanese troops went to Nanking. You wouldn't believe all the atrocities. Women and children were raped and murdered. 80,000 girls were tortured. Japan ran them into the ground. Japan even tried to take the crown.
Pearl Harbor was attacked in Hawaii. Made Americans bitter and very angry. The U.S. dumped oil to Japan. The wind all wild and the fighting began. Thousands of Americans lost their lives. Thousands of Americans barely survived.
June 6, 1944, alliances showed up on French shores. Nazis just couldn't compete. The Nazis dropped in a heartbeat. The USA planned a kill. Told Germany, hey, you better chill. The amphibious D-Day attack sent the German troops way back.
Germany was fighting on two fronts. Hitler grew tired and he had had enough. He and his wife decided to call it quits. The team committed suicide. Dismissed.
The first atomic bomb was made in U.S. It was made for the sole purpose of creating a mess. This little boy had an explosive vibe made out of uranium 235. Hiroshima, Nagasaki, the bombs were dropped. No other explosion could top that. On this day, many people died. Made the death toll shoot sky high.
Japan surrendered and the war was over. 50 million dead. What else would they discover?
6 million Jews lost their lives. Hitler had committed a genocide. The day at last finally came. The Jews were sent home to pray. Holocaust, we must not forget. World War II, a big regret.